Listen, you are the leader of the WHO, the World Health Organization. You have more things to be worried about. You can't be over here crying and worried about what somebody in Taiwan said about you and how they made you feel bad. Pull yourself together. You know, I'm really shocked to see that some people in Taiwan would use this type of language to attack the leader of the WHO, not because of how he's handled the COVID-19 virus, right, but also because of his race.
Yeah, I'm kind of shocked with it too, because, you know, we've never really experienced anything like that, but we'd be fools not to believe that people don't use that type of language, because, you know, I've been out or been around friends and they've used, you know, these derogatory terms, and it kind of hurts me inside, but I know they don't mean it. But of course, he wouldn't know, and you know, I'm sure he was affected by it in some way.
You know, actually, Taiwanese people are really compassionate, caring, and loving people. And I think that that's something that we can share with the whole world, and I think people can learn about.
Yeah, that's the part of the reason why I fell in love with this country and decided to give up my citizenship, is because of how caring and passionate they were, and the safety that comes back from it. So this is a learning experience for all of us, especially, you know, when debating and rebuttal comes into play. You know, don't give them excuse to get distracted from what the issue is, and the issue is the virus. But when we start using these derogatory slurs attacking his race or attacking the color of his skin, then now the issue is about racism and not about the virus. So it's really a bad thing, but we can definitely learn from this as a people.
Now that we got that over, we need to let Mr. Tanasai know about himself. Listen, you are the leader of the WHO, the World Health Organization. You have more things to be worried about. You can't be over here crying and worried about what somebody in Taiwan said about you and how they made you feel bad. Pull yourself together. This is about the COVID-19 virus and how serious this is.
Right, yeah. I mean, you're worried about, you know, what's being said by some, you know, trolls on the internet who's using racial slurs. At the end of the day, if you're in charge of one of these largest health crises that me and you have had in our lifetime, then, you know, how could you really fight this thing? And, you know, don't use it as an escape, a distraction, and don't play games with the world, and especially not with Taiwan. You know, the first time you mention us is dealing with, you know, racial slurs. Admit that you are dropping the ball right now. We called you out on it, and do something about it. We're really handling this thing well.
Right. Right. And if you really want to learn something, come to Taiwan and learn how we've handled this situation. Look how well we're doing. If you really want to learn something, come here and learn from us. Learn from the policies that we're enacting here and trying to help our island, our country become a better place. That's what you really need to do.
Absolutely.